had a whole carton of eggs that I needed to use up, so I decided to make eggnog. And the reason I chose eggnog was because it requires 6 egg yolks, which is half of the eggs I'm trying to use up. Next, I mixed in half a cup of sugar until it was light yellow and creamy. In a large pot, I poured in 4 half cups of milk and a few dashes of cinnamon. I brought this mixture to a simmer, and then I mixed in some more cinnamon, nutmeg, allspice, ground cloves, ginger, and maple syrup. Next, I all too quickly poured this mixture into my egg yolk, mixed it together, and poured it back into my pot. I let this sit for so long, the eggs actually scrambled, but I poured in my heavy cream and I let it sit overnight.
I made eggnog. Here it is. So here is real eggnog. Oh. Flavor's there. Texture, not there. I feel like that's a 5 out of 10. Still an F. Let me know in the comments which one you think won.